you guys? How about a hand for Rich Matson and the North Star? Thanks for coming out to celebrate Jason Kokel's 60th birthday. He looks good for 60. Cars and trucks. I don't know why. I don't remember why. Yeah, we were originally called Olive Drab, but then there was some other band. I think Cars and Trucks is probably better. I don't know. We could change it tonight to Olive Drab.
Tomorrow, no matter. the song that I was supposed to start right from that one, sorry. If you're out there, I could use a little more of this up front here. Might be a few more. Maybe a little less. We'll be right back. Super fun. Really uplifting. What's new with me? Not much. At least I don't have cancer. Wait, yeah I do. I have cancer. That's fun. How's everybody's Saturday going? You guys enjoying your drinks? You have cancer? I do. I mean, I do, but I'm just fucking with you guys. Thanks for coming out. Happy birthday, Cokes! Hey, there he is right there. Yeah, you want to start off the special song? Say something. You're going to sing, Cokes is going to sing this next song. Alright, that's enough, Cokes.
That was a good one. That was nice, succinct. You gotta know how much to say and how much not to say.
It's like jazz, it's all about the words you don't say. The song's called Life Ain't Grand.
Don't see you turn out. It's a gift, so North Dakota, you smile. Yeah.
Thanks, Ken.
Good video of me, I must not be in it. What's happening? You didn't make set list, so I don't know what the fuck's going on. We have some merchandise over there. I don't like pimping that shit usually, but I'm getting all the money from that stuff tonight so I can live while I don't work for a month and a half. Including some hand-drawn shit over there. No one's taking money, so you can't buy any right now, but it's there. We'll look at it.
We wanna tip our caps. I took mine off. To Mr. Matt Milinkovich, who's going through some mega shit right now.
It's fine.
But he's here to rock your pants.
It's fine. I was supposed to have surgery on Monday. My original surgery is supposed to be Monday. And when the doctor told me that his first opening was on the 12th, my former sister-in-law can confirm this. The first thing I said to my doctor was, great, because I have a show on the 10th. So,
are you doing a podcast right now? What's going on?
Well, you're not fucking ready. I don't know what's up. I have cancer, you fucking asshole. Let me talk.
What's he going to do when he's healed and fully ready to come back? He won't be able to say that anymore.
Oh, buddy, I'm going to have to go for scans for the next 3 years. I got a couple of years on this. What are we doing next? Oh, it's slow song. Great.
More banter.
Let's rock, more talk.
We're gonna do a song. This is by request of Jason. Jason.
this opens and shit, man. This is great.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.
Oh, Tony's busy. Time for more talking. We can record the podcast over here.
How are you feeling?
Hell, Satan. Or whatever. Whatever.
Drum solo!
Pick it. No way. No drum solos. We got a couple some more. That's what I said. A couple some more.
Busted. You guys doing all right? Thanks for coming out. This is a crazy thing to be playing in here. I grew up over by Denfeld, so this was the place my mom and grandmother always got their egg for young, and now we're doing this. I'm not sure we can compete with Egg Foo Young, but this is a song about a woman who gets revenge against some asshole dude. She's over the moon for a man. She's doing everything that she can. She's keeping his heart in a jar. He's not gonna get very far. She's over the moon for a man. She's doing everything that she can. Keeping it all over her ass. Down on the floor for a man. Tired and lazy and dead. His arms and his torso.
Bye.
Forget how to walk for a second.
Oh, good. This is a fucking happy song.
Got a few left. You guys got time for a few more? Thanks again for coming out. Thanks, Jason, for having a birthday.
Thanks for having a birthday. Thanks for being born, Colts. Alright, well, let's fucking do this thing. Not until you're tuned, though.
Alright, Matt's gonna take the lead on this one.
Yay! Only the happiest for me. What is that? Alright, start over. I got it. I got it. I don't even drink anymore. Jesus Christ.
You're on that. You're on the bath salts. I saw you doing bath salts up by the dumpster.
Don't know who I am. Never heard before.
Those are all the good ones. They always say leave them wanting more, or we always say leave them wanting less. It's our...
Scott Hubert, that's enough out of you. That's that guy's name, right?
He does a podcast.
It's about Candyland. Playing Candyland. What do you want to hear? No one knows those songs. War Pigs. We were talking about just doing Sabbath tonight earlier. We don't know any Sabbath. Come on, man. I gotta go home and write my will. Let's get this shit rolling.
Well, we got
Sorry. I think it's funny. Coping mechanisms. Yeah, no one's gonna save me. Let's do that one. Why not?
I'm turning away. I'll be a sign. We'll be right back.
right, do one more.
We're gonna do one more. We'll leave you with a Ramones song.
Maybe forever.
Thanks, you guys. Good night.